Hi, I wanted to give a little update. Today it's been 6 months since my world changed, since my ex-husband left me. And yeah, my ex-husband was my everything. We were like 11 years together, so we went through so much. So I never expected this happening. I thought I was getting old with him. But boy, that wasn't the case. So I moved, I have another job, I have a total, other life. I'm changing, I'm becoming more myself, because before I was always like hiding behind, my ex-husband a little bit and depending on him. And now, after 6 months, I can see that I'm changing and that I'm making this deeper connection with myself, and I'm very proud of myself that I'm here now and in this state, like feeling happiness, feeling joy, and feeling. But the first couple of weeks it really wasn't like that. I really like went crying, being angry, but at first at him, of course, letting all that out. But then afterwards, I wanted to help myself, because being angry or hating, or it's just a waste of time. You have to release that energy. So I hit the pillow, and then I could cry more, and then I hit the pillow, I screamed, but I decided, like, I don't want to react in anger. I just want to understand this decision and see that this is the next step for my evolution. And that's how I embraced this challenge, like, okay, this is something to help me grow. And it really is helping me grow, because I did things that I never did before, and now I'm just becoming more myself. So I'm very grateful that I can experience this, and that I'm creating this new life for myself, and I have this vision, and I'm very excited to achieve it, or to make that reality, but also enjoying my way to it. That's also a big goal to me, to just, like, the only thing that we have is now, and I just want both, like, my vision, and I want to enjoy the ride to it. Like, now walking in this beautiful nature with my dogs, feeling the sun, hearing the little birdies, that just makes me very happy and alive. So I'm grateful. So it's just how you look at things that will shape your life, and I'm the living example of that. So everything is possible, and that's what is really helping me to go on and just feel every moment. And today, that's happiness and joy, and I'm going to enjoy that. Have a lovely day. Bye.